I masturbated in the fucking chips and beans shop in, where were we? The place where we came when we first got across the ocean. I masturbated in that toilet about the young lady I met last night and didn't get down with. You know what I'm saying? Nice, because I'm politically correct.
That's
I'm certifiably sterile and unintelligibly intelligent. Jonathan.
I masturbated about Jem from the television show Jem and the Rockers.
Saturday morning, four windows, spotlight turns to stay. Sunday bed sheets and back again in the end. Horses swap the specs between our titles. And after all, I found it. Circle K, shitty coffee, hunger pain for me. The guys on the corner with a broken can of an
I'm just on Sudafed. It's a nasal decongestant.
The pressure in a back of you just pains. Nightmares for me to this watch of yeah, mama. You bested beauties in the gift room. I'm a lonely from the door.
I'm really good friends with Jesus Christ. A lot of people come up to me, they say, is Jesus black? Is Jesus white? He's translucent, like spring rolls. You know what I'm saying? Those nice Thai spring rolls with the mint? You can see right through them, motherfucker.
Thank you. Hello, Edinburgh. As you all may or may not know, we have come tonight to rock the house. We're Magua, y'all. I hope you like us.
How many times did you get laid last week?
I got laid 7 times last week. And that was in a 6-day week. Last week was a 6-day week.
He's definitely the Mac of the tour, the European.
I'm considered the Mush Mac. My tiny little member, yeah. Really rubbed raw. Hold on, hold on. All right. Oh, right.
Operated is going up and smoking, coming down with mannequins and a special black dog. In the middle of an argument with trashman, he's been bastard like myself and seemed to pay me in the mirror. They're like, oh. I remember the big damn bursting of 19, not a beat, that whole bunch of that look on my face and one unforgettable twirl with the ballpoint. Look back up here, you see the making the monument. In fact, just the biggest part of the black program. Talking to myself in a tone of spoil, keep it smoking language. I get covered a lot, just swinging over a line. Enough of this man talk, I'm going halo tipping.
No, I battled him. I fucking, he was cool, man. We battled for Knickers.
For Knickers.
Yeah, I got his Knickers. No, he was cool. He was a nice guy. We were both getting cheated, kind of, in the battle.
You know those little Chinese sort of dance shoes? I swear to God, Eminem was wearing
those. He was wearing those Chinese little dance shoes.
Those little black, like,
with the split toe. With the split toe.
They were real loud when he walked on stage.
Like, it was really weird. Like,
he had gloves, and he had it, before he came out, he had a swish, and he was all like this. And he was like, bitch. You get out the window with the balcony.
It was really
hey, bitch.
And then, but he,
and then bitch. Yeah. And he had a stupid little tattoo, and now he has like lots of them. Remember his tattoo?
What was it?
It was Eminem in cursive. It was his only tattoo.
So this is before he was like huge or whatever.
Yeah, it was both of us were at the same place in our career, and then he went, and I went. You know what I'm saying? I went under, he went over.
Were you, like, maybe doing you guys at that point?
He was there. Was he there, didn't even know
me. We didn't know each other.
That was when he first saw me rapping. He was recording it with a dictaphone.
And was this, like, some huge kind of hip-hop?
It was a seminar. Yeah, it was like this scribble jam in Cincinnati. It was cool.
Like every summer they have a three-day hip-hop festival where we used to live in Cincinnati.
Recording stuff for about 5 years, something like that. Oh, at the moment we live off doing music. Yeah, at the moment we do, but you know, we'll see. I might have to get a job in the future. It's not, we're not balling by any means, you know what I'm saying? I mean, we're balling, but we're not balling, you know what I'm saying?
We straight balling. Straight motherfucking balls and start letting it off, nigga. This 94 and niggas won't move. We straight balls. That's how it's going down.
Would he damage me? Would J-Ru damage me?
Yo, what's up now, partner?
Yes.
You heard it here first.
Partner?
Yes.